I'm a research wildlife biologist with the U.S. Geological Survey, and I'm here at the San Diego Zoo collecting accelerometer data from their adult female polar bear, Tatik. And so the keepers here at San Diego Zoo have been training Tatik to wear a collar for the last 4 months, and slowly getting her acclimated to the collar, and so now she's able to wear the collar for about 3 hours a day without any issues. She's totally comfortable wearing the collar. She doesn't seem fazed at all wearing it. And so I'm here videotaping her while she's wearing this accelerometer collar to calibrate the accelerometer data, basically trying to understand what the accelerometer data looks like for different behaviors. So when Tatik's walking, what the accelerometer data looks like compared to when she's swimming versus resting versus eating, with the intent of actually applying that information to accelerometer data we're collecting from wild bears. So we're attaching accelerometers to our GPS collars that we're deploying on wild polar bears in the Arctic. And so this study should really help us get a much better understanding of how polar bears are actually responding to declines in sea ice and what the actual implications are for survival, body condition, and then start to look at how future forecasts for declines might impact polar bears in the future.